अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू कंप्यूटर क्लासेस। आई एम योर टीचर आयशा एजाज। इन टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट आवर नोट्स सेशन एंड एज ऑलरेडी वी हैव डिस्कस चैप्टर नंबर 3 एंड इन दैट वी हैव डिस्कस दैट व्हाट इज आउटपुट डिवाइसेस, हाउ मेनी टाइप्स ऑफ आउटपुट्स आर देयर। वी हैव डिस्कस आउटपुट डिवाइसेस दैट आर मॉनिटर एंड प्रिंटर। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू हैव आवर नोट्स एंड फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू हैव योर ग्रे कॉपी इन योर सिलेबस फॉर योर कंप्यूटर स्टडीज नोट्स। सो हियर ऑन द लीव फर्स्ट पेज ऑफ इट फॉर योर नेम एंड टाइटल, सेकेंड फ्रॉम योर सेकेंड पेज मेंटेन योर इंडेक्स एंड मेंटेन इंडेक्स विद इन 3 पेजेस। After that, maintain your title page for your chapter number 3, that is input-output devices. And afterwards, from the next page, you have to start your question and answer. Now here, I like to mention you one thing, that you are not allowed to use any other color other than black and blue. Your heading, your subheading, your pointer, your writing, you are already familiar how to maintain all those things. You will have the snapshots and I will continue it and I will follow each and every shot over there with reading or dictating you the same lecture. You are gonna have a visual and my audio as well so that you can write the notes and maintain notes in a proper way. So let us start our next question. Next, and our first question is, what do you mean by output and output devices? Our main heading is output. Side heading definition. Output can be defined as semicolon, next, inverted commas, open. Output is the result that user receive from computer after operational activities of CPU. Inverted commas, close, full stop. Next, there are two types of output, colon, one, software, soft copy, colon, machine readable form output. Two, hard copy, printed version of computer result on paper. Your next main heading is output devices. Your side heading definition. Output devices can be defined as semicolon. Next, inverted commas, open. Output devices are the physical components of computer through which user receive the result of computation and operations of CPU. Inverted commas, close, full stop. From next para, they are used to convert results from electronic impulses of human understandable form. Pointer heading example, point, monitor, point, speaker, point, headphones, point, plotter, point, printer, etc. Your next question is, write a note on monitors. Your main heading with the black marker is monitor. A monitor is an electronic visual display unit that includes screen and circuitry enclosed in a case. It is also called CRT, cathode ray tube, comma, VDU, visual display unit, or simply screen. Next, the result output of the monitor is called soft copy, which provide visual display result that could be text or graphics. Your next heading is types of monitor. The monitor are basically of two types. One, CRT. Two, flat panel display. Pointer heading CRT. These monitors are similar to television screen that uses large vacuum tube called cathode ray tube. Your next pointer heading is flat panel display. These monitors are flat panel display screen that utilize a liquid crystal display (LCD) technique. They are usually used in portable computers, also popular in desktop computers. Your next main heading is classification. There are many ways to classify the monitor, like point according to color, point according to sizes, point according to signals, point according to the factor affecting monitor quality. Your next main heading, side heading is, or subheading, classification according to colors. There are three classes according to colors capability. 1. Pointer heading monochrome. These monitor display two colors, one for the background and one for the foreground. The color can be black and white, black and amber, or black and green. 2. Grayscale. These monitors are special type of monochrome monitors capable of displaying different shades of gray. 3. Color. Color monitor can display 16 to over 1 million different colors. These are also RGB monitors, as they accept three separate signals, red, green, and blue, bracket open, fundamental colors, bracket close, that are blind to create vast range of colors over display screen. Your next side heading is classification according to size. Monitor are also classified according to their sizes, where there are two types of monitor screens. 1. Portrait, bracket open, having height greater than width, bracket close. 2. Landscape, bracket open, having width greater than height, bracket close. Next, monitor screen are measured in diagonal inches. From one corner to the opposite corner diagonally. A typical small monitor is 14 inches, and monitor that are 16 or more inches diagonally are often called full page monitors. Your next side heading is classification according to signals. Classification of monitor according to signals are, with pointer heading analog, and analog computer monitors are capable of accepting analog signals from the video adapter. The majority of all CRT monitors are analog. Pointer heading digital. Digital monitor translates its digital signals into analog signals that controls the actual display. They are fast and produce clear images. All flat panel display are digital. Your next side heading is according to factor determining monitor quality. Following are the factors that determine a monitor quality. Point, your pointer heading, resolution. The resolution indicates how densely packed the pixels are. High resolution provide a sharper image. Pointer heading, bandwidth. The range of signal frequencies the monitor can handle. This determine how much data it can process, and therefore how fast it can refresh at higher resolution. Your next pointer heading is refresh rate. How many times per second the screen is refreshed to avoid flickering. Refresh rate should be at least 72 hertz. Your next pointer heading, dot pitch. The amount of space between each pixel. The smaller the dot pitch, the sharper the image. Conversions. The clarity and sharpness of each pixel. Now, these are your two main questions. The one is, what do you know about output and output devices? And the second is write a note on monitors. I hope you will complete the work on time. Make sure to revise the topic again and learn it by heart. Best of luck. Allah Hafiz.